You have this F tool case and its last two pairs. You can solve it by doing F, which pairs it up, and you can insert, and now you have an F2 gen F prime case to deal with.